not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want you to bog down. start with running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Okay, clear. Perfect situation, but I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Okay, listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Right, we're no longer sure that these tyres are the right ones. It might be time to come in and change. Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, you're in ninth position. Tsunoda's ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 6.6 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, gap to leader, 12.6 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. All right, 16 laps to go. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. DRS is now online. We'll be right back. okay, that's us with five laps of fuel remaining. Five laps of fuel left. We'll be right back. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. Have won it, and what a great race it was. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, when you overtake that many people, I'd certainly hope you'd win the race. Their car was really effective in the slipstream here today, and the team would be pleased that they didn't cook the engine, given how long they were spending in the hot air behind other cars. They had a lot of confidence to push their tyres hard as well, especially going into the corners, which allowed for some late braking and some exciting passes.
Well, Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again.